first half against San Antonio last night, and it cost him a 19-point deficit.
Well, the other thing is you're going to watch the defense of the Celtics. They'll switch everything across the board. There's a lot of same-size guys.
Jarrett crossing over against the shot clock. Floater is up and in. Just did beat the shot clock.